Hello friends, welcome to Anything Top. In this video, we are going to compare the largest country in Southeast Asia, Indonesia, with archipelagic country in Southeast Asia, Philippines. Indonesia, officially the Republic of Indonesia, is a country in Southeast Asia and Oceania between the Indian and Pacific Oceans. It consists of more than 17,000 islands. Indonesia is the world's largest island country and the 14th largest country by land area. The total land area of Indonesia is about 1.9 million square kilometers. On the other hand, the Philippines, officially the Republic of Philippines, is an archipelagic country in the Southeast Asia. Situated in Western Pacific Ocean, it consists of about 7,600 islands. The Philippines has the area of around 300,000 square kilometers. Philippines is ranked 72nd in the world by total area. Talking about the population of Indonesia is around 273 million, and in terms of population, it is the fourth largest country in the world. The population density in Indonesia is 151 people per square kilometers. On the other hand, population of Philippines is 110 million and is ranked 13th in the list of country population. The population density in Philippines is 368 people per square kilometers. The capital of Indonesia is Jakarta, and the population of Jakarta is around 10 million. On the other hand, the capital of Philippines is Manila. The population of Manila is around 13 million. Friends, if you talk about the GDP of these two countries, then in 2020, Indonesia's nominal GDP is $1.08 trillion and is ranked 15th in the world in terms of nominal GDP. In Indonesia, GDP per capita is around $4,000. On the other side, GDP of Philippines is $367 billion. And is ranked 31st in the world in terms of GDP. In Philippines, GDP per capita is around $3,500. When it comes to the currency of Indonesia is Indonesian rupiah, while the currency in Philippines is Philippine peso. One Philippine peso is equal to 292 Indonesian rupiah. Talking about the area, the total land area of Indonesia is 1.9 million square kilometers and is the 14th largest country in the world in terms of area. Jakarta is the largest city in Indonesia. There are more than 17,000 islands in Indonesia. The area of Philippines is around 300,000 square kilometers and is 72nd largest country in the world in terms of area. Quezon City is the largest city in Philippines. In Indonesia, 87% of the population follows Islam, 9.8% follows Christianity, 1.6% follows Hinduism, and 0.7% follows Buddhism. Whereas in Philippines, 81% of the population follows Roman Catholic Christianity, 11% follows other Christian denominations, and 5.6% follows Islam. If we talk about the literacy rate of Indonesia is around 95%, while that of Philippines is 98%. Talking about life expectancy, on average, a person in Indonesia lives about 71 years, whereas average lifespan of a person in Philippines is also about 71 years. Talking about military budget, Indonesia military budget is $9.35 billion. Philippines military budget is $4.3 billion. The unemployment rate of Indonesia is about 4.8%, while in Philippines, it is around 2.1%. Talking about average broadband internet speed, the average internet speed in Indonesia is 22.3 Mbps. While the average internet speed in Philippines is 26 Mbps. The widely spoken language in Indonesia is Indonesian, which is locally known as Bahasa Indonesia. While in Philippines, widely spoken language is Filipino. The national anthem of Indonesia is Indonesia Raya, while the national anthem of Philippines is Lupang Hinirang. The national animal of Indonesia is Komodo dragon, while the national animal of Philippines is Kalabaw. The national game of Indonesia is badminton, while that of Philippines is Arnis, which is the system of Filipino fighting arts. Main tourist attractions in Indonesia are Borobudur, Gili Islands, Komodo National Park, and Mount Bromo. Some of the major attractions in Philippines are Boracay Islands, Chocolate Hills, Puerto Princesa Underground River, and more. So friends, that was the comparison point between Indonesia and Philippines. Do let us know your favorite country in comment section below. If you like this comparison, then please like and share the video with your friends. Please subscribe to my channel for upcoming interesting videos. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.